Majlis mengucapkan ribuan terima kasih. Semua guru dan murid dipersilakan duduk.
Thank you. To our teacher and teachers, please take your seat.
Kepekan kuala menjadi bingkai, burung merpati di pohon cemara. Majlis bermula, tirai dibuka. Assalamualaikum pembuka bicara. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Alhamdulillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Puan Harmawati binti Muslim selaku Guru Besar Sra Kinabutan, yang dihormati Puan Narsi binti Abbas penolong kanan pentadbiran, Encik Richard Chungkian Hien penolong kanan hal ehwal murid, Puan Nur Azima binti Majuleka penolong kanan kokurikulum, yang dihormati barisan ketua panitia, guru-guru serta rakan-rakan yang dirahmati Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. And a very good morning to our school principal, Ustazah Harmawati binti Husni, school senior assistant, Ustazah Narsi binti Abbas, student affairs senior assistant, Sir Richard Chulkatir, co-curricular senior assistant, teacher Nur Azimah binti Majuleka, all teachers and friends.
Sepenuh jiwa dan raga, oh tanah airku.
I would like to talk about Malaysia Condense. Our country of Malaysia is the home of people of different cultures and ethnic groups. The majority of Malaysians are Malays. Besides Malays, they are Chinese, Indians, and Zulu. We live here in Malaysia peacefully without wars among ourselves. There had been some disturbing talk some time ago about the necessity to do something about Malaysia having too many holidays. I say disturbing because we have heard of having too many holidays. We got a lot of this year celebrating every festival that is on the calendar and still managing to keep up with the work that has to be done. The students, a public holiday means having fun and relaxing. We students will get tired of school if holidays didn't exist. Spending our time on a holiday also means we could spend some time with our family. This schooling gives us less time to hang around with our families.
First, about ourselves. There have been some disturbing talks of time ago over the Mississippi to do something about Malaysia having too many holidays. I said disturbing because you are very much of having too many holidays. We have got a lot of things. We are celebrating every festival that is on the calendar and still managing to keep to work that has to be done. To students, a public holiday means having fun and relaxing. We students will get tired of school if holiday didn't exist. Spending our time on a holiday also means we could spend some time with our family.
Sepenuhnya Malaysia. Selamat datang semua, ini masa kita. Tunduk berhemah, bukannya lelah.